Hello friends, welcome to your favorite YouTube channel Exam4. In this video, we came with some more important GK questions which is related to Indian geography. So these questions will be very useful in competitive exams like SSC, bank exams and other similar exams. So now we will see the questions in detail. First question. Which of the following pairs is not correctly matched? Here they are given four pairs. And you can select the answer which is not correctly matched. Also, you can comment your answer in the comment section. And the correct answer is Abor Hills and Meghalaya. It is not correctly matched. Next question. Consider the following statement which are related to the factors affecting the climate of India. First statement, latitude, and second statement is distance from the sea. Which of the above statement are correct? Select the correct answer from the given options. And the correct answer is both 1 and 2 statement are correct. That is latitude and distance from the sea. These two factors are affecting the climate of India. Next question. Consider the following statement which are related to the jet stream. First option. Air currents in the upper layer of the atmosphere known as jet streams. And could determine the arrival of monsoon and departure of the monsoons. Second statement, the major jet stream on earth are easterly winds. Which of the above statement is correct? And the correct answer is option 3. Only first statement is correct. That is, air currents in the upper layer of atmosphere known as jet streams. And it could determine the arrival of monsoons and departure of monsoons. Next question. Which of the following is defined the northern frontiers of India? Select the correct answer from the given options. And the answer is Himalayan mountain range. It is defined as the northern frontiers of India. Next question. Which of the following is the highest point in India? You can comment your answer in the comment section. And the correct answer is Kanchenjunga. It is the highest point in India. Next question. Consider the following statement which are related to the Vindhya range. First statement, geographically separates northern India from southern India. Second statement, the western end of the range lies in the eastern Gujarat near its border with Madhya Pradesh and runs east and north, almost meeting the Ganges of Mirzapur. Which of the above statement is correct? And the correct answer is both 1 and 2 statement are correct. Next question. Consider the following statement which are related to the Deccan Plateau. First statement, it is a large triangular plateau which is bounded by the Vindhyas to the north and flanked by the eastern and western Ghats. Second statement, it slopes gently from west to east and gives rise to several peninsular rivers such as Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri and Mahanadi, which drain into the Bay of Bengal. So from the above statement, which statement is correct? Pick the correct answer from the given options. And the answer is both 1 and 2 statements are correct. Next question. Consider the following statement which are related to the Chota Nagpur Plateau. First statement. It is situated in the eastern India, covering much of the Jharkhand and adjacent parts of Orissa, Bihar and Chhattisgarh. Second statement. The natural vegetation is the most of the peninsula is xeric scrub, part of the northwestern thorn scrub forest ecoregion. Now, which of the above statement are correct? You can comment your answer in the comment section. And the correct answer is both 1 and 2 statements are correct. Next question. Consider the following statement which are related to the Satpura range. First option. It begins in the eastern Gujarat near the Arabian Sea coast and runs east across Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. Second option. It is triangular in shape with its apex at Ratnapuri and two sides being parallel to the Tapti and Narmada rivers. So now from the given statement, which statement is correct? Pick the correct answer from the given options. And the correct answer is both 1 and 2 statements are correct. Last question. Consider the following statements which are related to the Aravalli range. First statement. It is the oldest mountain range in India, running across Rajasthan from the northeast to southwest direction, extending approximately 800 kilometers. Second statement. The northern end of the range continues, has isolated hills and rocky ridges into Haryana, which is ending near Delhi. So now from the above statement, which statement is correct? And the correct answer is only 2, that is second statement is correct. Aravalli range is the northern end of the range which continues, has isolated hills and rocky ridges into Haryana and ending near Delhi. So these are all the questions which are related to the Indian geography. Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe our channel for more videos.